My name is Siobhan Higgins. Growing up, I was always so competitive. From a young age, I never backed down from a challenge. Last summer, I moved to Scotland to pursue my dream of playing soccer professionally. I left my job, my family, and my close friends. I've faced a lot of setbacks and challenges as an athlete. And sometimes it's hard to stay positive when I'm struggling. But I'm resilient. I know I'm a work in progress, and I'm not done yet. Now, the question is, what's next?